How to fix PS4 error code SU-30746-0 system software update stuck. To fix PS4 error code SU-30746-0 system software update stuck, try 1. Shut down your PS4 completely. 2. Update your console in its safe mode. 3. Try the update using a USB stick. Refer to the IMG below. 4. Try the initialize PS4 option in PS4 safe mode. Refer to the IMG below.